Yes, it's number one. It's Top of the Pops.
Two little boys had two little toys. Each had a wooden horse. Gaily they played each summer's day. Warriors both, of course. One little chap then had a mishap. Broke off his horse's head. Wept for his toy, then cried with joy as his young playmate said, "Did you think I would leave you crying when there's room on my horse for two? Climb up here, Jack, and don't be crying. I can go just as fast with two."
And it's a welcome to this week's top DJ, Tony Blackburn.
And a bass again. And I just got my tickets here for the Top of the Pops charity football match. It's at the Dolphin Stadium, Slough in Buckinghamshire. It's on Boxing Day, and the kick-off's 3:30, and we hope to see you there, okay? I'll tell you who will be there. Some of Vanity Fair, and they're here with us right now to sing their new one called Hitchin A Ride.
Comes from Vanity Fair. Tell you what we do need now. We need a picture of Elvis Presley. Unfortunately, we've gone and lost ours. I asked Rolf Harris if he could do it, but he's Elvis Presley's the only person he can't paint. Just so happens I'm the... This is the only one I can do. So let's see how it goes. Ready? Tie your didgeridoo. What? How are we doing? Here he is then, Elvis Presley, with another six sound. It's called Suspicious Minds.
We're caught in a trap. Can't walk out because I love you too much, baby. Why can't you see what you're doing to me?
say hello? Would I still see suspicion in your eyes?
There it is, this week's number six from Elvis Presley, and that's called Suspicious Minds. So more music, and this is our tip for the top this particular week. He's got a fabulous series on BBC Two at the moment with Alan Price, and now he has a lovely one from Georgie fame, which is called The Seventh Son.
Everybody's talking about the seventh son. In the whole round world, there's only one. I'm the one. Yes, I'm the one. I'm the one, I'm the one. The one they call a seventh son. I can tell your future, it will come to pass. I can do things for you, make your heart feel glad. Look in the sky, predict the rain. Tell when a woman's got another man. Yes, I'm the one. I'm the one, I'm the one. The one they call a seventh son. That will sound so sweet. They will either make your little heart jump a beat. I can heal the sick and raise the dead, and make little girls talk out their heads. I'm the one. Yes, I'm the one. I'm the one, I'm the one. The one they call the seventh son. Sounds so sweet. They will either make your little heart skip a beat. I can heal the sick and raise the dead, and make little girls talk on their heads. I'm the one. Yes, I'm the one. I'm the one, I'm the one. The one they call the seventh son. I'm the one, I'm the one. The one they call the seventh son. I'm the one, I'm the one. The one they call the seventh son. Seventh son.
There it is. That's it from the top this week. The new one there from Georgie fame. It's called The Seventh Son. Right, here's one that's leapt up there into the number 20 slot this particular week. A lovely sound it is too, from Cliff Richard. It's called With the Eyes of a Child.
Roll back the curtain, let the sun stream in. So tell me your story when you're ready, begin. Speak of the peaceful, the gracious, the wise. Let the world hear our laughter before it dies. With a beginning there must be an end. What is the truth of that, my friend? The sound of the joyous, the gentle, the mild. Please look our life with the eyes of a child. From the eyes of a child, keep our darkness up and let it light. Let the eyes of a child see only the things that will give him peace. But long is the hate for peace on the earth. How long must we wait? Think of the colors, the seasons, the sun. Put an end to the sorrow that we have begun. From the eyes of a child, keep our darkness at hand. Stages all set and start on a story we'll never forget. Tell all the hopeful love in the mind. Then look out at life with the eyes of a child.
Beautiful record, isn't it? From Cliff Richard right there. Let's have much more music, shall we? And this one has gone right up there to the number 10 slot this week from the Cufflinks. It's called Tracy.
There it is.
Brandy number 10 sound. That drummer nearly got me on the beginning of that one as well. That's called Tracy, because it comes from the Cufflinks. Sorry about the voice, but the old flu's taking care of that just a little bit. Anyway, let's get on with music at number 16 this week. Let's have some of that good old rock and roll from the Dave Clark Five.
Excited. Won't you look at her room? I'm gonna tell Aunt Mary about Uncle John. He says he's got the blues, but I know it's out of fun. Oh, baby, yeah, baby. Oh, baby, I'm having some fun tonight. Chantilly lace, a pretty vase, a ponytail, a hanging down, a little wiggle when you walk. That makes the world go round, round, round. Ain't nothing in the world that can feel so good and make my head so funny, make my spend my money, make me feel real loose like a long-legged goose. Baby, that's what I like. Come on over, baby. Slant of my name all over the place and do anything that you wanna do. Oh, honey, lay off of my shoes and don't you step on my blue suede shoes. Oh, you can do anything but lay off of my blue suede shoes. When I was just a little boy, you know my one and only joy was listening to that good old rock and roll.
Dave Clark Five there, good old rock and roll, that's number 16. Well, the Archers were at number one for 8 weeks running, but now I'm glad to say we've got a new number one sound. Number one this particular week, what a lovely one it is too, from Rolf Harris, it's called Two Little Boys. So here it is, a brand new number one for the very, very first week, Rolf Harris.
Little boys had two little toys, each had a wooden horse. Gaily they played each summer's day, warriors both of course. One little chap then had a mishap, broke off his horse's head, wept for his toy, then cried with joy as his young playmate said, "Did you think I would leave you crying when there's room on my horse for two? Climb up here, Jack, and don't be crying. I can go just as fast with two. Grow up, we'll both be soldiers. and our horses will not be toys. And I wonder if we'll remember when we were two little boys. Long years passed, war came so fast, bravely they marched away. Cannon roared loud, and in the mad crowd, wounded and dying lay. Up goes a shout, a horse dashes out, out from the ranks so blue. Gallops away to where Joe lay, then came a voice he knew. Did you think I would leave you dying when there's room on my horse for two? Climb up here, jump and fly. I can go just as fast with two. Did you say, Joe, I'm on the tremble? Perhaps it's the battle's noise, but I think it's that I the battle's noise, but I think it's that I remember when we were two little boys.
There it is. Brand new number one song, Rolf Harris, and that's called Two Little Boys. Okay, that's all we've got time for. Thank you very much for watching. Let's play out with another track from that good old rock and roll single with the Dave Clark Five. Let's go with Lucille, shall we?
One, two...